Joe find their release from the stress of middle age through music. Their kids attend Compass Montessori. Cora is a fourth year Upper Elk kid, and her 3-year-old brother, Hyde, is in Children's House. And Linda Lou, over here, is one of our farm school guys. So without further ado, please enjoy me, you, and Joe.
Thank you, Cannonball Creek. Thank you, Compass. Woo! Thank you, Yarble. Thank you,
Linda. Happy to be here.
Yes. Darn passcodes. But I'm an IT guy. Hey, does anybody know the Wi-Fi passcode? Sure. Check 1, 2. All right. You guys ready for some fun? We heard the Yarbles play some Cars. This one's coming from around that same time frame. Sing one for you.
got you back.
First concert I was not allowed to go to in middle school. The Clash, 1983. I wanted to go into New York City. My parents were like, yeah, yeah. So the next one I didn't ask.
Shh, shh. Do you know who Joe Strummer is?
That's Joe.
All right, this one's from this decade.
Thank you.
Alright. Thank you. That last song was a Spoon song. So when Arnie called me up, I was like, you know who I really admire right now out there? Spoon's doing a damn good job playing some music.
And I was like, yeah.
Alright, this next one's a President of the United States of America song.
Don't ask me how, but the truth is down, Bobby. We thought the idol was a wife.